Have you ever seen a child who will look in look in a mirror and will smile? And is child always feels I'm the best. Child always feels that whatever I'm doing is good, even if it is a broken poem, but feels good and expects everybody to clap. And well, for happiness of child, everybody will do that too. So in a way, if we know how to appreciate and respect and love ourselves, only then this need, you know, this emotional need, psychological hunger to be appreciated by others, where everybody are actually, you see, so miser to appreciate others. And that's why right from the school, nursery to the university, you know, who will come first, who gets gold medal, who gets silver medal. And I think so this creates a very crappy mindset where we need somebody to tell us, oh, you are so good. So why can't we do a simple thing that we do our best and say to ourselves, you are good, because in the whole universe, the thumbprint which you have, nobody has. Nobody has. And you are the bestest, uniquest specimen in this billions of people. So until we appreciate our own presence, my question is, do you enjoy your own presence or not? If you don't enjoy your own presence, nobody will enjoy your presence. And unfortunately, everybody is seeking others' presence to feel good and to feel appreciated only when somebody says, oh, you're looking good, or this or that, or you're brilliant, or you're smart, or you're... doesn't matter. So I'll just give example of Picasso. His life was, you know, riddled with so many difficulties. And he was not that appreciated the way he is being done today. But yet he was happy with himself, because his happiness was coming from his art. So if we are dependent on anybody for this kind of feeling, life will be very, very rotten. So don't rot your life, and better have some creative juices oozing in your life, and you know how to, you know, bring that happiness in you, whether through art form or poem or music or dance, or even if you don't know anything, then say, well, if everybody is performing, who will listen? So I am the listener. Without me, you musicians and dancers are of, you know, what will you do? So somebody has to sit and clap also. So be a clapper. And enjoy, you know, even if you are missing some point, even if you don't have all those good qualities, yet there is one quality which everybody has, and that is that we are alive and we can laugh, yeah, and we can feel joy by seeing a rainbow, by seeing a flower or a butterfly or somebody's child. You don't have to bear a child to have that, you know, a good feeling. So it is all about the right mindset. It's not about what others say to me. No, it's all about how I see myself, right?